Suspect located. Moving to engage.
Get him, Savo. Surrender now.
Drop the weapon! You moron!
Alright guys, so I'm gonna be at you with a K-9 patrol today. This is something that I've been trying to put into place for a good little while. I finally got the EP uniform fit for K-9. And we got 5-0 with us, so look like he's ready to get out there, so gonna head on out and see what we can get ourselves into. Also, I just completed a new vehicle, which I actually didn't have, but I just went back in Z-Modeler, did a few changes just to make it K-9 compatible. I don't know if MPD actually uses this as a K-9 vehicle, but hey, it looks really good, so this is what we're going to be rolling in today. I changed it to where it says caution K-9 right there. K-9 in the back, K-9 unit. Also, we got a special cage back there for 5-0. There's no partition behind me, but 5-0, he got a cage. So we won't be doing any prisoner transports today. Alright, so we need to go through these settings here for 5-0 so he can
I wondered if I could postpone the medical until next month.
The okay.
Diet's going well. I just want to lose a couple more pounds. Could you call in a refill on the blood pressure medication? Just in case.
Alright, 5-0. Let's see.
Thanks, Doc. See you in a few weeks.
Go ahead and get him the answer. And like I said, that's the cage that he got. So, special cage for him. Alrighty, so he looks like he's ready. Alright, so it appears we already got a call. Saying to search the circle area for a red blister. So, okay. Maybe we can utilize 5-0 for this call here. So we'll head on over there. Alright, so we're gonna be looking for a red blister. Was it my car? Was it? Okay, I guess not. Yeah, I see a car that's right there that seems to be driving off pretty fast. Yep, that's gonna be our suspect there.
This is Eagle One. He's headed south.
Pursuit is on. So looks like we already got some backup units. This
dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
Gonna be headed out here with us.
Attention, all units. Assistance required in Rancho.
Dispatch, this clown just crashed his clown car.
Adam 4, copy.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Okay, we got a unit up there. They got him. Yeah, you ain't getting away, buddy. That's where we going. So we want to make sure that we keep up with this vehicle. That's something new. The GPS tracker. I just updated my game, so wasn't aware that you can do that. So let me see if how that works. Gotta get close up to him. Probably wasn't a good idea to do that. Man, this guy's hauling. Whoa!
Whoa, dispatch! The suspect is crashed!
Get your hands up! Just give up!
Gonna have to call for a tow truck to see if we can get him out of there.
On me, code 8.
Where is our guy at? Wow. Whoa. So this guy's
LFPD, get on the ground.
Gonna be chopped in there, more than likely. Alright, so we en route to a pursuit in progress. We're gonna try and see if we can catch up to these officers. They say a suspect just took off on them on the traffic stop, so we're gonna see if we can race over there and provide some assistance and see if we can apprehend the suspect. They call him for K-9, so. They got out here on this airport, we definitely got them. We got helicopters in there. I see the suspect. I see him. It's a red sedan. Whoa. Suspect looks to be a white female. We're gonna go in for the pit. Oh, unsuccessful. Alright. We're back behind the suspect again. Gonna see if we can pit him. Not able to do a successful pit right now.
Assistance required in Los Santos International Airport. Units respond code 3.
Come on, give me some more units.
Dispatch, we got eyes, we're in pursuit.
Alright, we're still gonna be in pursuit of this suspect. Hopefully if she end up bailing out, we'll be able to provide some canine assistance and apprehend the subject. Alright, the pit was successful, but she's still going, trying to disable the vehicle. We do not want her to escape from out of the airport here, so. She's trying to shake us. Looks like she's trying to leave the airport. I think I disabled the vehicle.
You ain't going nowhere now, idiot!
Stop it!
Nobody will care if I kill you!
The suspect's on foot!
You! Hold it!
On the floor, punk!
Give yourself up! Give up!
You're an asshole!
We've got you pinched, punk!
Alright. We got her.
You ain't never getting out of prison! You're under arrest, you piece of crap!
Officers report a suspect on the run in, Los Santos International.
You ain't never getting out of prison!
Did he just let her get back in?
You're under arrest, you piece of crap! You ain't never getting out of prison!
Alright, she's gonna take her. And, we're gonna see, why this lady was running. Wow, a briefcase full of $100 bills, passenger side, nothing of interest, trunk, Halloween costume, and a briefcase full of methamphetamine. That is why she was running. Alrighty, so, great. So we got us a drug bust here. I'm gonna see if I can get 5-0 to search the vehicle one more time just to check to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Okay, so the dog didn't find anything else, so pretty much I got it all. This vehicle will be towed and impound, but it is not gonna be any more good after today. So go ahead and get a tow truck out here and let's see.
Tow truck, backup needed in Los Santos International.
Alright, so what we're going to do is go ahead and put 5-0 back in the car. He did a good job. Come on. In the car. Alrighty. I'm going to go ahead and start the paperwork. Alright, so we got a suspect that just took off from an officer, and they're calling in for canine assistance now, so we're going to see if we can head over there and provide that assistance for him. Hopefully get this guy off the streets. Alright, we're going to be on scene now. We already got some units here with us, so see if we can get canine out. Come on, 5-0. We need you. Come on. All right. Let's see if we can talk to this officer and see what's going on here. I guess we'll just go ahead and start the search.
People talk down and intellectualize shit. Buddy? What?
Not mean to do that. Get him. Alright, so 5-0's running. He's finna get that suspect that just took off from us. So hopefully he'll be able to stop that guy for us. Yep, he got him. He got him. Whoa. Alright. He got him. Stay down.
You're a waste of space.
All Alrighty, so we got us another suspect here. Come on.
Backup needed in the Spoochie Canal.
Man, what you running for, man? You know who's looking for you? All right, so it looks like she got him, and he's gonna be heading back to jail. So good thing we got him off the streets.
Citizens reporting a disturbance, an assault.
All right, so we got a fighting problem.
Roger that. Run our way.
See if we can head to that call. So we're in the area where the reporter called and said someone's fighting. Oh wow, there they are there.
Police! Stop right there!
Backup needed in Puerto del Sol.
Copy that! Taking a look! Roger, dispatch, we are en route!
We're gonna get 5-0 to help us out on that.
Herb located, in pursuit.
Be advised, suspect is in a car. Alright, so this individual was fighting.
backup needed.
Yep. And they got the suspect in custody. Alright, so we got a fight in progress that we're gonna be heading to. Let's see if we can go assist that. In progress.
Police! Stop right, right there!
Alright, they want to run, so we're gonna go ahead and get 5-0 out. Hopefully, he can catch some of these suspects. Out of the car.
Fuck me.
There we go. Oh, I need some backup.
Backup needed on 8 Milky Parkway. Respond code 3.
Victor 13, currently heading to the location. We copy you. On standby. Dispatch, purpose site. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Drop it! We gotcha! You're totally surrounded!
So that's one suspect in custody there.
Manners would be nice. Piece of trash. Super.
Dispatch, purpose site.
I believe 5-0 went after the other suspect. Let's see if we can catch up.
Attention all units, backup needed, and Pillbox Hill. Units respond code 3.
This is Bobcat 4, we're en route. Perp located, in pursuit.
I think Favo stayed in the car. Stop running. Stop running. What you running for, man? Why you trying to take my vehicle? Come on, man, you know better than that. You know it's gonna be locked.
No, yeah, what's back?
Right across the street.
Shit.
You lucky I didn't get my dog after you, man. You lucky he stayed in the car, because You would have been bit. Alright, stay right here, man. Alright, we need to get back over there to my patrol vehicle. What you out here fighting for, man? Stay right there. Don't move. The dog gonna get you. If I'm not mistaken, we still got another suspect fleeing out there.
Assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
Bravo, get back in, man. Man, I wish 5-0 would've did something. All right, 5-0 back in. It'll take me, man. Good call. All right, everybody, that's gonna be pretty much the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like button. There will be more to come.